Hello students, how are you? Hope you all are good and happy. So today we are going to study our second book, the name Footprints Without Feet, lesson number 2, that is the thief story. The author is Ruskin Bond. Student, Ruskin Bond is a famous writer and he wrote so many poems and short stories. Children love his story too much. And this is the one story that we are going to study today of Ruskin Bond. Okay. So students, moving ahead with the summary, we have two characters in the story. First is Hari Singh, was a thief and he was 15 years old and he was very quite good enough intelligent as his age, and he was very smart boy. He was very smart guy. So students, Harry used a different name every month to avoid getting caught by police. As we all know, okay, he is a thief, so he has to change his name every time. Okay, then he met Anil at a wrestling match. Where he met Anil first time? Wrestling match. Anil is a fan of wrestling match, and Hari Singh got his new customer at wrestling. Now student, about Anil. Anil looks simple, kind, good and easy going man. Simple means he is very simple, he is very kind man, he is a good and easy going man. He is lean fellow and he is very tall. Anil was 25 years old man and he likes wrestling very much. So guys, now what happened? As you know, Harry is very smart guy. So now he approached Anil and complimented him on his look. Then he said, "You are looking very good. You like wrestling. Even I also like wrestling." And they discuss about wrestling match. Okay. Now, after that, while Anil was going from the wrestling match room, then Harry told him he wanted to work for him. Then Anil replied, I could not pay you because I can't pay you. Then Harry was very smart. Then he said, I will work for food. ठीक है, and he can cook also. He lied. He doesn't know how to cook. He was not a good cook. But he want to stay with Harry. He want to stay with Anil. So he lied to Anil. And then Anil agreed. If you can cook for me, then you can stay with me. Now student, moving ahead, they both came to Anil's home, and that night Harry made a dinner. As you all know, Harry did not know how to cook. The food was so bad and Anil was too angry, and he has given all the food, whole food, to street dogs, and he told Harry to leave the house. But as you know, Harry is too smart. He just stood smiling at Anil and he didn't say a word. Then Anil relented him. Then Anil said, "Okay, I will teach you how to cook, and I will also teach you how to write also. And one day I will promise one day you can able to write whole sentences." Then Anil promised him to make him literate, educated. Okay. Now moving ahead, guys. Harry was glad now that he was now getting some type of education and he was improving day by day. He now know how to read, how to make a word, and how to count a number. So Harry was happy. Now Harry has started going out for taking supplies. यानी ही इज गोइंग मार्केट ऑल्सो, ही स्टार्टेड गोइंग मार्केट फॉर बाय सप्लाई फॉर अर्निंग एंड एवरी टाइम व्हेन ही कम्स ही मेड अ प्रॉफिट ऑफ रुपी एवरी टाइम एंड दैट रुपी ही नेवर गिव्स टू अनिल एंड अनिल नेवर आस्क हिम फॉर द मनी. ओके नाउ अनिल एंड हैरी बिकमिंग गुड टू ईच अदर. नाउ स्टूडेंट व्हाट हैपन, अनिल वॉज अ राइटर, एज वी ऑल नो कि अनिल वॉज अ राइटर बट ही डिड नॉट हैव अ स्टेडी इनकम. स्टेडी इनकम मीन्स ही डिड नॉट हैव अ अमाउंट ऑफ मनी एवरी मंथ ही गॉट. ओके sometimes he got good money, sometimes he didn't get any amount, good amount of money. Okay, when he had money, then what he used to do? He celebrates with his friends and he was not worried about what happened next. But when he did not, he would borrow and worry about his next pay. Then what happened one day? One day Anil came home with small bundle of notes. One day he came home, small bundle of notes means rupee notes, money notes, he came with that and he said that he had just sold a book to publisher. As we know ki he is a writer, he was a writer, so he must have written a book and he sold the book to publisher and maybe publisher has given a good amount of money to Anil. Now guys, what happens? Anil kept money safely under his mattress. Now Anil got a bundle of money and he kept all the money very safely under his mattress. Now this all things what Anil is doing, Harry was looking everything. Okay. Now Harry made his mind, as by nature he was thief, so he made his mind and he thought, it has almost a month and apart from cheating on the shop he did not done anything in my line of work, means ke he at least he has spent a month with Anil and he has not given a penny for his work. But here students, Harry was totally wrong. What happened? Anil tried to teach him everything. Anil has given him a shelter and he tries to teach him and he help him to cook also. He teach him how to cook and Anil has given him a place to live. But as Harry was thief and when he saw money, then her everything trust has broken down. Anil has trust on Harry and he has given his house key to Harry ke when he wants to go out he can go, when he wants to come in the home he can come. Anil has kept trust in Harry, but what Harry has done, he has mistrusted him and he has made a plan to steal all the money from the mattresses. Then he made a plan, Harry made his mind to steal the money and what he had done, he crept up to Anil's bed. It means slowly he went to Anil's bed very carefully, no sound, nothing happened, and he extracted all the money from the mattresses where Anil had kept all the money. Now what happened? Harry has stolen the money from the mattresses and he ran out of the house, and until he came to the bazaar by the station, near station, until he ran and when he came to nearby station, he stopped and he thought ke okay now I have to count the money. Then he counted the bundle. He taken out the bundle and he started counting the money. So it was the money. There was 600 rupees in the bundle. Now Harry was too happy. Okay, now couple of weeks I can live like a king. I don't have to work anything. I will only spend money and I will not do anything. He was in this mind thought ke I will spend my 2 weeks like a king. And he entered in the station and he just the Lucknow Express train was leaving the platform and he just entered in the railway station. So now guys, what happened? He ran and he saw a Lucknow Express train was just leaving from the platform and he can run and catch any of the compartment of the train easily. But what happened? Something stopped him. His inner sense, inner voice stopped him. Okay, what you are doing, Harry? The person who has trusted you a lot and he teaches you how to read and write and count, you are doing these things to him? So something stopped him and Harry stood like still like anything until the whole train left from the platform and he was just still standing and watching train left from the station. Now he thought he was alone now and he had nowhere to go. Now he is thinking okay, what to do, where I can go now. Then he only thought about Anil, how his home was the one place he could go back to. Okay, now he is only concerned about Anil and he think only I can go back to Anil's place and only Anil can give me a shelter to live. Now students, moving ahead. So Harry started walking aimlessly. Now his inner concern was little bit disturbed. Now he started walking aimlessly. He doesn't have anything in his mind where to go, what to do. Aimlessly he started walking and he came to a maidan. There he sat on a bench and thinking about Anil's reaction. Now he is thinking ke what when Anil come to know about the money, ke I have taken stolen his money, then what would be Anil's reaction? Then he was thinking ke Anil, he knew Anil very much. Then he feel ke Anil would not feel sad about loss of money. But Anil feel bad about the loss of trust that has been broken by Harry, because he has trusted Harry like anything. He doesn't know Harry, but then too he has given him a shelter to stay. Okay, now what happened? Anil was moving towards the bazaar and it started rain. All of a sudden rain started and Anil soaked. And what happened? Then he took out the money that he has stolen from Anil's house and he thought, how about his time at Anil's place? He was now thinking ke Anil, how the time he spent with Anil, it was very good time. He remembered everything what Anil has done to him. Anil has made him write thus words and he promised him to that he will make him write whole sentences and numbers. Okay, he is remembering everything. Now what happened students? Harry thought knowing whole sentences would bring him देन अ फ्यू हंड्रेड रुपीज. मीन्स ही वॉज थिंकिंग लाइक के अनिल टीचेज मी, ही मेक मी लिटरेट, ही मेक मी एडुकेटेड, दैट विल हेल्प मी फॉर अ होल लाइफ. एंड इफ स्टीलिंग सम मनी दैट विल ओनली हेल्प मी फॉर अ फ्यू कपल ऑफ डेज और अ कपल ऑफ वीक. बट इफ यू आर एडुकेटेड दैट विल हेल्प यू फॉर अ होल योर होल एंटायर लाइफ. आफ्टर ऑल स्टीलिंग वॉज ईजी. नाउ हैरी वॉज रियलाइजिंग के स्टीलिंग वॉज वेरी ईजी, नो पेन, नथिंग हैज हैपन टू देम. बट टू बी रियली बिग मैन, बट वॉट इज हार्ड, दैट इज टू बी अ रियली बिग मैन, अ क्लेवर एंड रिस्पेक्टेड मैन वॉज बेटर देन टू become a thief or a stealing anything. Now his heart is changed and he was now thinking positively. It says that कि आप जिसके साथ रहते हो उसका आप पे असर पड़ता है. Then he was living with a good hearted person, then he was also become like that only. Okay, now student, this is going to be more interesting. Now Harry went back to Anil's and he put the money back under the mattresses from where he has taken the money. And next day Harry woke up little late and he saw ke Anil making tea already. Anil was making tea and Anil has given Harry 50 rupee note as his part of his wages, means as a part of his salary. Anil has given Harry 50 rupees note and he declared that now onwards he is going to give him salary. And then he said ke we are going to learn whole sentences. Okay, now students, what happened? Harry realized that Anil knew what had happened, but Anil did not say anything. Now Harry come to know everything ke Anil knows about the what happened last night, but Anil did not say a single word to Harry. And Harry gave Anil a smile, a genuine heartfelt smile to him. With this our story, the second chapter, the thief story, we finished this chapter here. And I will give you keywords and question answer. You have to write question answer in your classwork or homework notebook. Okay, I will post keywords in class WhatsApp group. Okay student, bye, have a nice day, goodbye.